oatmeal raisin are actually my favorite.
There you go. Cheers.
My husband, he decided, well, let's open up a cookie shop. He would always tell me, I want to work because I want to and not because I have to. And he asked me to quit my job to come help him bake these cookies.
What were you thinking?
I'm like, are you crazy? You know, it's a lot of work, but I love being in charge of my life. You know, I love being in charge of how much money I can make, how far I can go, how successful I can be. But I didn't realize that it was in me. I never thought I would be an entrepreneur. It never crossed my mind, you know, that I would have owned my own business. You know, never crossed my mind.
Thank you so much for your time and for sharing your story.
Well, thank you. Thank you so much for listening.